Hello, and welcome to this episode of Terraria Let's Play, an all-out action-packed episode here. As you can see, my spikes here are working overtime, because it's a blood moon. Oh my god, let me just turn the sound down just a tad. There we go. Oh my god. I can't wait until it stops, because look at all this cool stuff that's out here. They are exceptionally good, but I've seen that just a second, I'll be right back. And I am back. Yeah, that was a an old lady from Jehovah's Witness, and she comes in every now and then talking about God and why it isn't a paradise on earth anymore and stuff. Well, not anymore, but why God hasn't made earth a paradise and stuff like that. But yeah, okay, it seems like it's done. I must admit, I am Christian, but I'm not a diehard believer. Sorry about this. Oh, oy. Whoa. Nice. So many ankle bracelets. And a top hat to boot. Oh. Oh yeah. I like my own best. Okay, that's go up here and into our vanity chest. There we go. That's armor chest. That's weapons chest. That's accessories, diamonds and stuff, armor. Old stuff, vanities. Okay, so where's our vanity chest? There it is. Right underneath the weapons. I gotta make some kind of a. yeah. Okay. A shackle. +2 in defense. 1 in movement speed. 3 in defense. Just a normal shackle. No. +2 critical. God damn. 12 lenses. Cool. And a buttload of cash. Okay. Anything else? Oh yeah, we got a zombie banner. That's they got another zombie banner right down there. Okay, let's set him up here. Yoink. There you go. Oh, that's a. Jump on down before. Go. Another shackle. Nasty. Okay, and then down here we should have a chest where I store all my. There we go. Up top we have all of the summonings here, and at this bottom row we can have all my gravestones and stuff like that I pick up. You know what? I'll be right back and I'll have renamed all of these. See you in a bit. And there we go. We got ourselves a weapons chest, accessories, gems, armors, furniture, miss one, that's miscellaneous one, vanity chest, vanity item 2, materials 2, boss summonings, gravestone chest, ores and ingots, random stuff, tinker's chest, bait and tackle, that one is just a normal one, and just statue chest. So yeah, got them all. Sorted out in That's pretty cool. Okay. What to do today? Oh, yeah. For the eagle eye, one of you, you're probably wondering why I've gotten a legendary Knight's Edge sword. Well, that's because 3 full episodes I have recorded got, somehow didn't get the sound recorded on it. All sound, even from the game also, went wrong, awry. But I got the footage of it. So, I have killed, let's just go from the first episode to the last episode. I have killed, what the fuck is his name? Skeletron, yeah. As you can see here, we got a little bit of footage of him killing Skeletron. So, also, a couple of meteorites landed. We can see here on our map here that a meteorite has landed over here in the frozen waste biome where there's a corruption right here. Yeah, one right there. And also, over here by Skeletron, one in the desert, which I have mined out. Cactus. Yeah, and also, you can see I've been down here in the dungeon down here and done buttload of stuff. So, and also we killed Eye of Cthulhu once, as you can see here, and we made all the weapons in order to get this legendary right here. And you're probably saying to me now, you cheated in and stuff like that. Nope, I did not. I even got the footage of me building it. As you can see here, we built all the... I had all the swords, and we got the Muramasa down in the dungeon, which is needed for it. We went down into hell, mined out some hellstone in order to combine with obsidian. Hellstone, binary obsidian to get the hellstone bars. And we made the flame sword, as you can see. And then, we already had the knight's edge from before. And yeah, here you see us descend down into the, into one of the corruptions here, where up above there is that meteorite thingy, as you can see. It's one of those meteorites, just, and here we go, building the legendary Knight's Edge. And trust me, I can tell you exactly what I'm saying there. I'm saying, oh my god, oh, Knight's Edge, and on the first try, yes! So yeah, there you have it. And that's about it. And also, we combined a buttload of items to get the violent obsidian shield here, so I don't get knockback. And also, warding spectral boots, so I can fly a little bit. So yeah, we got tons of stuff we have made. And also, why I've got the hat of... the traveling merchant is because when I was killing the Eye of Cthulhu, he accidentally killed the traveling merchant, and with that I got his hat. So we're back again, up to speed, so to speak. 31 gold. Nice. And as you can see here, we got the Tinkerer. He's down here. I can reforge. And we also found Sally, the engineer. So I'm thinking we have 7 gold keys and 1 shadow key, so why not just go down with our legendary sword here? Whoop. Go down and wreak some havoc in that temple. So see you when we get there. And we are here at the temple. Nothing up there. Let me just get my map online here. Whoa. Lord. Sad I can't do anything about that spiky ball. Oh, by the way, in here, I had one of the Tinkerers. Ooh, another golden key, thank you very much. I'm gonna take this one. So it doesn't spawn that many, and this one. Two hit kill and they're gone. Nice. That is a sky key chest, nice. Oh yeah, and also we found a little bit out here. Can I make, oh yeah, I can make torches. I can make a lot of torches, nice.
Nice.
Ooh, a blue moon flail. Another golden key, sweet. Lovely. Haven't been in here before. Cool. Come around here, little globby glob. There you go, thank you. Ooh. Two golden chests and a piano. Another golden chest. Ah, the traveling merchant has arrived. Piano. One of my back doors closing. God, with golden chests. Nice. Oh yeah. Know what? Let's go home and I have an idea. Whoop. Just be right back. Okay, that was my dear old brother, and I just realized something. My traps here, although they're good for monsters, they will also kill the traveling merchant. Oh my god. So yeah, I'm thinking of taking these offline just for now. There we go. Damn. Tinker's chest. So yeah, apparently that was the way that the traveling merchant died. I thought that it was where did I have an extra, where did I have extra chests? There we go. Yeah. Oh, sorry about that. 12, nice. Yeah. Weapons. Up here. So, I finally figured out how the peddler got killed. So yeah, well, now I can give that to somebody who wants it when I do my multiplayer stuff. Close. 216 bones, damn. Yeah, Yeah. I know I have one of them with... There we go. 13 candles. Yeah. Vines, seeds, leather, thorns, hives, blossoms. Let me see here. Yeah, I wanted this one to go in here somewhere. Mushroom grass seed? Huh? Gotta figure out what the heck that is. Green mushroom, glowing mushroom, normal mushroom, vile mushroom. Day blooms. You old fart. Materials one, there we go. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh yeah, and mushroom here. There we go. Lol. Okay. We're gonna craft a wooden table here, and then we're gonna go into this little lady right here. Grabbing our piggy bank. Why is he always in the fucking way? Sheesh. Okay, this one is completely empty. Cool. Yeah. Why I'm taking the piggy bank is because if you see here the piggy bank, we got 34 coins, gold, 50 silver and 35 copper, right? Oh. Oh shit, shit, shitty, shit, 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 shit. I knew that something like this would happen if I didn't keep this under control. Ah, for fuck's sake. Look at how it spreads. There we go. Whew. Let's hope we got all of it. And I have an idea for this. As far as I know, you cannot corrupt be able to corrupt stone or that far away. That's what, 1, 2, 3, 4 away, right? Yeah. Let's see if it can corrupt stone. Let's see what happens when this one stays there a little bit too long. Or else I might be able to just make a border of ice. Or maybe corrupt that too. Well, it wasn't my best of plans. Damn. Oh my god. Oh well. Let's hope that works for now. Or else we might just have to completely destroy this and do it somewhere else. Oh my god. Yeah, and what I wanted to show you was when we're down in the dungeon and stuff like that, and we are spelunking around, I could just take my piggy bank out and it has the same coin as the one in here. Lots of stars. Oh, look at that, I've got palm trees over here. Lot. Apparently it's the mushrooms that are the dominant here. Maybe you could make this one hollowed. That could be cool. Oh, yeah. Way past our normal wrapping up point. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. And catch you on the flip side.